not supposed to happen. Yo, what's good, guys? It is your boy JV saying welcome to another Saints Row the Third remastered gameplay video. And yeah, y'all, we need to get ourselves a vehicle here because we're about to hit up the next mission. Bro, you stop. Okay. That was not cool. Okay, walk away from the car. Should have driven the car right. The hell's wrong with you? Yes.
Play nice now. You got the stuff, Pierce? Allow me, Fred. You did that on purpose.
Might be.
All right. Let's go stag hunting.
Yeah. Let's go.
Think you can pick a fight with Stag by yourself? You don't want in on the fun? Go to pick up a surprise for Stag. You know how to use a Molotov?
I don't know, man. The bottle with a rag concept.
I want the other car.
Mind around.
Jesus, I was just asking.
Let's see if those banners are flame retardant.
Bringing friends. You ready, Oleg?
Yes. Be careful not to set off the bombs when you get close. I'll be monitoring Stag's approach from our security room.
Let's go. Bro, you ain't stopping this thing.
Ow!
Fire hydrant. Where's the rocket launcher?
Don't forget to shoot the car bombs.
Yeah. Woo! was like defending the church in Saints Row 1 and 2. Do I not have the followers upgrade? I need to get that. Yeah, I'm just waiting for more stag vehicles to be around. Now they show up. Back to the north side. Why are y'all using my Mollus launcher? Come on, you damn tank, blow up already. Yeah, well, that just glitched on me. Oh shit, is that Pierce? Wait, where's the... Oh, gang abilities. Yeah, here we go. I should have got that a long time ago. Pierce, where the hell you at? Get your ass over here! Fucking Pierce. Get your ass on! Alright, screw it. I'm just gonna run for that elevator. Hopefully it'll still have Pierce with us. Pierce with us. Yeah.
Who wants to call down an airstrike? I take back everything I ever said about you. Fuck right.
Oh boy. Woo! Kablooey! Fireworks! See ya, sucker. Well, let's go. Alright, now we gotta get to the roof. Watch out, my ninja. Woo! Here we go. So you're not going to leave my city, therefore it is not worth giving you Josh. Woo! Into the smoke. Damn.
Congratulations on order, Commander.
Not quite. The Saints are still at large.
I'm sending some intel over. I need leverage on the Saints. Bring in the target from
to run to ground. Digging them out won't be easy.
If it were easy, I wouldn't waste your time.
Understood, sir. I'll find him.
Oh, hell no. So we got both Josh Burke and Nightblade. Okay.
You killed Viola.
She seems all right.
How can you go along with her after who she worked for? After what she did?
Hey, Shawnee, you gotta let that shit go.
It's not right to do. Oh, shit!
Shawnee, you playing around? Shawnee.
Sorry, she won't be answering you.
Fuck me.
When you hope to rob a bank, in order to pay for an apartment...
Shawnee's been taken.
Taken? Taken how?
Don't know. Was on the phone with her when I heard a struggle and someone else picked up a phone.
You think Kilbane got her?
Sounded military. Sounded like Stag.
So what's the plan?
Head to Image as Design. I have an idea.
Is it any good?
Does Bold count?
With you? No.
This is the worst idea you've ever had.
We can't go marching onto Stag's aircraft carrier.
Why not? I look just like Cyrus. All I gotta add is a fucked attitude.
What happens when you're on board?
I walk in with my prisoners. They take me to the cell block. I grab Shawnee and we leave.
I'm sorry. Prisoners?
Yeah. You and Pierce. I'm bringing you in.
Oh, hell no!
Showtime.
Bruh. We did this from the start.
Let's find the Stag transport to fly out of there.
This is weirding me out.
Okay, so we get to the carrier. What then?
I mark your asses to the brig. We grab Shawnee. We get the hell out.
What if they just shoot us?
Are we convincing enough like this?
Considering I want to stab your ass right now? Yeah, I'd say it works.
Maybe I'll just leave your ass in the brig.
Just slap that face right off.
You threat here, Commander?
This isn't giving me any confidence.
Bruh.
You sure you got his face right?
His face is all over the TV, Pierce.
I'm just saying.
It's perfect. Trust me.
That's all I wanted.
Alright, I need to be careful because, believe it or not, this is actually my second attempt on this part. I accidentally ran over one of the Stag soldiers. It was right around here. Alright, come on. Come on, get out of the way. Thank you. That's not a VTOL, but I'll take it. Condor VTOL.
You know,
damn, Pierce. Can you be any slower?
You should keep the face when you're done with it.
Are you serious?
Cyrus is very powerful and statuesque.
You complained about a costume, and now you want the boss to run around with Cyrus's face?
It was just a suggestion. Don't get all bent out of shape.
Ah, nah, huh? Woo! Woo! Anyone feeling airsick yet? How about now?
Start getting cuffed up back there.
This is a horrible idea.
Just do it already.
Look, you may be cool with wearing handcuffs, but this motherfucker ain't down with that.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, you know, you ran a prostitution ring.
So clearly I'm into kink. You carry a gun. Does that mean you like to be shot?
No.
So how about we stop being a judgmental man-child?
Okay.
Fucking Pierce.
Welcome back, sir.
What's up?
I need you to sign up on some prototypes I've been working on.
Thanks for the offer, you. But I'm going to process these to a sample. I can take these two down to detention for you, sir. Thanks.
What the fuck, man?
Don't you look at the commander?
This way, sir.
Yeah, all right.
Like, lead the way.
His uniform blew too much to the imagination.
Excuse me, sir?
Well, I'm just saying it's a damn shame to cover up a girl like you with body armor.
Commander, I don't think this is appropriate.
What's not appropriate is what I'm thinking about doing to you.
Commander!
Cyrus.
I'm sorry, that's not protocol.
Do I have to issue a direct order to see you naked?
I have to get you to sign up on some R&D first, but after that I can obey the chain of command.
Bruh.
Has sent a prototype for a new vehicle, a jet-propelled cycle.
No way!
Sir?
No way they're done with that already. There must be problems.
No, sir. It is top quality.
Yeah, they have anything else for me? I mean us?
They have some improvements to our tank's weaponry. Should pack more firepower.
That's good.
And there's also portable satchel charges for the troops. Once we get to R&D, I'll need you to sign off on two projects.
Only two?
See, we already have one of those. There we go. I'm about to light up your whole entire crew. Whoa. I didn't even hit this guy right here yet, but he's on fire. Nobody shooting me. I mean, you can shoot me all you want. Nothing gonna happen. You'd just be wasting your ammo. Alright, Pierce, you can stop crying now.
About time.
Can we leave yet?
Almost. We gotta find Shandi. Shooting me.
Shit. We have to find a way off this thing. We could blow it up first.
I'm a Shandi on this. What do we do there?
Reactor control room. Heard the guards talking about how dangerous it was.
Well, let's go.
Commander,
I can't see. I got lucky on some of those guys. That did not sound right. Ain't no one helping y'all. Y'all burning to death. The way. I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Move. I'm away. Get out the way. Oh, hell. Vito. Damn. To happen. We don't glitch. Well, technically I'm off the ship. Who's this? Pierre, Sean? We all made it out. I mean, we out. Damn it, I'm gonna have to do this. Bruh. First time that's ever happened to me. Damn it. Don't be tall. Must you ask?
Permission to speak freely. It's about damn time we took off the kid gloves.
Two little words, Kia. Shock and awe.
That's actually three little words, but I mean, who's counting? Yay, yay, we got the satchel charges, easy for me to say, and the tank. Tanks a lot. Alright, y'all. Ooh, we even got this baby right here. Hey, now. Make sure we put this away properly. There we go. Now we got it. Anyways, y'all, that's going to do it for this video. Tune in next time as we will pick up right from where we're leaving off here. And, yeah. Once again, y'all know the drill. Y'all know how to support the channel. You know what I'm saying? Like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. And, don't forget to comment. Leave your comments down below. And, yeah. Till next one. Y'all, bless one. Peace. Anytime you think you man enough. Ooh.